Okay, right. You're cuffed by the ankle to a car that will explode in 6 minutes. The handcuffs are made from high tensile steel. It will take you 10 minutes to hack through it with a hacksaw. You could hack through your ankle in 5 minutes. What would you do?
Off goes the ankle.
Okay, the love of your life and a cable car full of children are about to be dropped off by your nemesis, the Green Goblin. You can only save either your girlfriend or the cable car full of children. What do you do?
Oh, I go for the kids, don't I?
It's good for the public image.
It's good for the public image.
You're the mayor of a popular seaside resort. On the eve of the busiest weekend of the year, there are reports of a shark attack. Do you keep the beach open and risk the holidaymakers being turned into fish food, or do you close it?
Fish food for the holidaymakers. Yeah, I've had too many seasons working in various seaside resorts in this country. And yes, feed them to the fish.
You're living up to the violent man reputation. This is good. Okay, you're the most popular bloke at a California high school. And you take a bet to turn a plain Jane into a prom queen. What you don't expect is that halfway through you fall in love with her. So do you keep the bet a secret or do you collect your winnings?
Oh, I collect the winnings. I'm a greedy man.
You're not painting a very good image of yourself here.
Do you think these questions are fucking reflecting on my image?
You're lifelong friends with a cute woman. Do you carry on having a purely platonic relationship or do you sleep with her and risk ruining the friendship?
Less chance of ruining the friendship. It's always nice to have a good bunk up.
Fair enough.